people are. That's all. Can you move a little bit? We're gonna get clocked by people. The snowboarders don't have as much control. Cookie. Bar? Okay. I'll give you a cookie one, but we gotta clear out of here before I give you the cookie.
Not right here.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, Mom is amazing. Okay, we'll buckle it. We'll buckle. You wanna buckle now? Okay. What a talent Mom is. She can do things with one hand that. Hey, do you want a cookie? Let's go down the hill. Let's do that. Let's go down the hill. Can you stop? There you go. Perfect. Great stop.
Can I have a cookie now?
You want to have a cookie? Okay. Can I give you some more advice or you're good?
Actually,
yeah. Cookie? Okay. Hey, 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 hey. Hold on a second. Oh, let me lead, Sebastian, because I have to show you how to go down. There's a couple pads here. Do you want to hear a little bit of advice? So you know how you were just snow plowing to slow down? If you turn a little bit, that'll slow you down as well. So you don't have to go straight down the hill. Okay, so you feel, okay, you're in control, you're good? Okay. But if you ever feel like, oh, I'm going too fast, just turn a little bit and it'll slow down as well. Actually, do you want to leave? Oh, you don't know where we're going. Clear. Yeah! A little more speed through here. You need French fry through here. So we're going straight across here. I'm gonna cut to your left here. You got it, Sebastian. You don't need a pole. Am I in your way?